A little closer, stop.
Look at all this leg room.
No, I didn't even pay.
Just got to our baby. And it's pretty cool.
Oh, hi. Welcome to my sweet digs.
Very nice. Very nice.
Oh, I was like, why are you? Oh.
It's already rolling. Don't worry.
She can't wait for what I can give. She knows what I am, but she won't believe me. Is it all okay? Well,
say who you are.
Is this a camera?
Or the vlog.
Yeah, so
tell them who you are.
My name is Mr. T, and you don't know, but I'm a boy from London. Just a chap, and this is I mean, I'm sure whoever's watching this will know who this is, the main character of the show. I have a nickname as well, though, otherwise...
Danielle.
Yeah.
Danny, for sure.
Danny.
The worst secret spy ever, like...
What do you mean?
That's literally your name.
Tell them what
you can see. I mean, do we just, like, link it over like this? How does it work?
But it's not what I heard. If I follow the light that I deem the brightest, I won't believe it.
Day two. And we're going to brunch at... Brunch. We're staying on Baker Street, which is super fun. And we're actually not sleepy. We slept well. We're not jet lagged, which is nice. We're gonna go to Regent's Park after this, after brunch, and then check out Camden Market if we have time. And then we have a book. Oh, wait, what? We have a book tour. We have a bike tour later, so that's fun. Going to Regent's Park. Literally a movie. Okay, we can go. We're done with brunch and the park. Now we're going to do our bike tour. Hopefully it's not a scam. There was a lot of reviews, so. Like this?
It's already filming.
Oh, I didn't know you were filming.
Am I touching it?
No. Here. Ready? Wait, hold still. Bring this hand closer. No, bring it closer. A little closer, stop.
Kept it at bay, yes, you kept your word. Is there on your mouth, but it's not what I heard. If I follow the light that I deem the brightest, I won't believe it, it's always like this.
Going to the breakfast club at 11 a.m.
Also,
we
got literally tickets to see Amy freaking Adams in the Glass Menagerie. And now we're headed off to the National Gallery. We don't know where we're going. Running to make it in time.
Oh. Yeah.
Late for our play.
With Amy Adams. Come
on, done with Amy Adams, yeah.
Kara, tell them what you just told me.
It's my first time having Taco Bell in like 3 years.
think?
Boy, so today we're going to Camden Market, but first we're going to stop by Greenberry Cafe, and get some brunch, and then go hit up the town.
What cafe?
Greenberry Cafe.
It's like a little hole in the wall.
Cute. Okay, so the audio is not working on this clip for some reason, but basically we just got done with brunch at Greenberry Cafe in London, and we go inside to get our table, and I turn around and Olivia Wilde is sitting there with her friend like 3 feet away. Photos for reference if you don't know. That's crazy. So we go outside to sit, and on the other side of the glass is Olivia, as you saw in the video, and I say, Kara, sit down, I need to tell you something. Olivia Wilde is on the other side of this glass right now. So basically, we're best friends with Olivia Wilde now.
And then we met this random Australian guy named Noah.
Noah.
He was like to be called Noah. It's too pronounced. Super fun guy. He's traveling around the world for 15 countries for 3 months, so that's cool. From Melbourne.
Can't wait for what I can give you. Know what I am, so you know how I live. And try to look proud, but you're not in the slightest. It's happening now, and it's always been like this. Like this, 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 like
this. I don't know if you know this, but you are on the wrong side of the road right now. And I think you should immediately get over.